I see. Apparently it is indeed pointing to the round table, so the next best lead that we do have is this one. Leading us somewhere else. On the other end, I would really like to know where the fuck I can get a map. That is what a map is. Ah, this boulder there is the map. Maybe those are little hints of where that may be. Let's try and find out if we are indeed correct. Let's get rid of this marker, we don't need it. Have a look what we can find where the road crosses. Maybe you can see it from here even. Actually, I can't see shit. Oh, lovely. There seems to be quite an influx of undead in some areas. Oh look, there's a grace at least that we can use as a kind of waypoint right here. We have so far not discovered. There's a massive bear, which we do not want to disturb. What we do? Oh, there's two of those even. Holy mother of God. Oh, actually. So that's exactly what that is. on the map. Why is that door open? I mean, as we approach it. Why is there a fog behind it? I do not like fog. No likey. Oh, our map has been improved. It is now mud. Rejoice. Muddy map. Shit, bruh. Come on. Ah, there we go. That looks very good. Alrighty, so then that over there is a piece of the map as well. So that's where we are going to go. To uncover more of the map. Okay, we have to get all the way down there. That village is not very friendly, but I already killed most of the people in there. Once. So we're not going to bother with it. Just yet. Or yet again, more like it. There's a gray square. And who is that? Another merchant. Merchants are very welcome. A lot more welcome than the annoying husks that inhabit the thing back there.
You're new,
the village back there.
Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on.
Let's see, what do you have? Lantern, attached to waist to eliminate surroundings. Very good. An Estoc thrusting sword. I think it's not as strong as ours. Astrologer staff. That one's very interesting. Needs intelligence, though. You have robes for, like, an intelligent dude. Or maybe, like, the faith dude. Wait, you have that. Nomadic Warrior's Cookbook. Very expensive. As well. So, let's see. We will, firstly, venture forth. Oh, don't fucking jump me, you shit. And yeah, claim that one for ourselves. Jumpy ones. Good! We have updated the map. Map fragment got. Very good. It dropped the mark. Ah, good, because we actually passed the mark. Ah, le shite! Holy, how big is this? So once we actually enter a new area, the fog disappears. And at least we can see little traces of where the road might be. Whatever. And this. Disgrace was pointing that away. Let's check this out. What is that? Oh, right. That was all that gets you. You guys are probably very able. Die, please. Jumping puzzle, Luke. Not that great at jumping puzzles. Still infrequently tortures himself, I think. Though I'm not so sure you can get up there. Is extremely rude, alright? That guy looks very strong. He isn't really. He's just very fast. These aren't very strong, are they? Is this the one that this one pointed towards? Yeah, it is. Haha. And one moment, please. Alright. Those don't seem to get you a whole lot of souls, though. Rightfully so. Craftsman cookbook. We've got a whole lot of crafting stuff. And I'm not entirely sure what... Okay. Alleviates impending blood loss. Temporarily boosts item discovery. Throw at enemy to inflict fire damage. Inflict holy damage. With mushroom... Oh, nice, I can actually... I don't have cracked pots. How do I make one? Shit. Not really my favorite biome, to be honest.